Nityananda. This is Srinitya Maya Chitananda and welcome to NTV News from Gyanapidam Ashram, Sweden. It's Monday, July 25th, 2011. The headlines. Swamiji leaves for Kailash Yatra. Live morning discourses will resume with Bhagavad Gita from August 15th. Seremban Center opening ceremony and satsang with new devotees at Johor Bahru, a report from Malaysia. Guru Purnima update from Nityananda Vedic Temple, Phoenix. Starting tomorrow, Brahma Sutra discourses replay during morning satsang. Now for the main news. Early today morning, Swamiji left to Delhi to join the other participants on the Kailash Manasarovar Yatra. After Adi Shankara, this is probably the first time an avatar is making a trip to the Kailash. It's going to be a wonderful trip and we will be reporting to you their progress and happenings every day. In international news, we got a report from Malaysia of the new center opening in Seremban. Malaysia is a very happening place with new centers opening every other day. This weekend, they had a satsang with new devotees in Johor Bahru. We also have pictures for you of the Guru Purnima celebrations that happened recently in Phoenix, USA. Devotees gathered at the temple to offer bhiksha to Swamiji and watch the live satsang from Bidadi. They also had a procession around the temple and performed a linga abhishekam. In other news, we will be playing Brahma Sutra discourses starting tomorrow during the morning satsang. Do not miss this beautiful chance to refresh your knowledge and gain a new understanding. We invite you to revive the Brahma Sutra debates and discussion forums, which will help you measure your own growth. Soon after Swamiji returns from the Kailash Yatra, he will start talking on the Bhagavad Gita during the morning satsang and on the Brahma Sutras in the evening satsang. So folks, get ready and be prepared for a spiritual fest. And that's all from us for tonight. Before we end our news, let's hear a quote from Swamiji. As long as you have breath in your body, you are qualified for enlightenment. Thank you for joining us and tune in for tomorrow's updates on NTV Nityananda.